Ladies and gentlemen, you will remember that there was lot of conversation about Arvind Kejriwal, the Aam Aadmi Party claiming that Arvind Kejriwal jail jaate hain, unke saath bura vyavhar hota hai, khane ko samay par nahi diya jata hai. His weight came down drastically is what the AAP alleged. But there are documents that have been accessed by Times now that reveal the truth. We have, I think, our colleague who's just going to join us, and I'm just reading through this note that has come in from the office of the resident medical officer, Central Jail Hospital in Tihar, Siddharth. What does this say? Why don't you talk us through? I think it has given a date-wise breakup of his weight, on what date and what was recorded. What do the documents tell us, Siddharth?
So, Deepti, I think the endeavor here is for the authorities to dispel the rumors going around about what some people are describing as a drastic fall in Arvind Kejriwal's fate in weight. And basically, this particular document rebuts that claim entirely. It monitors his weight on almost a daily basis right from the 1st of April and now up to the 24th of June. So, on the 1st of April, soon after his admission into Tihar Jail, he weighed 65 kilograms. And before he got out on bail towards the first half of May, around the 9th of May, his weight had fallen by just 1 kilogram from 65 to 64. Now, Mr. Kejriwal, following the expiry of his interim bail, returns to jail on the 2nd of June, 2 days before the Lok Sabha results are out. There he is seen as weighing 63 and a half kilograms. So that's been tabulated. And now, as of the 24th of June, which is yesterday, his weight has fallen to 62 and a half kilograms. So basically a reduction of 1 kilogram since his readmission into prison on the 2nd of June. So there's been no drastic weight loss as some people have been alleging. And therefore the Tihar Jail authorities, as part of course this correspondence that's gone to the superintendent of the Tihar Jail from the Government of National Capital Territory, the Office of the Resident Medical Officer, they're basically tabulating his weight, which was 63.5 upon his readmission into Tihar Jail on the 2nd of June. It's now 62 and a half kilograms.
All right. So just a reduction of 1 kg weight, I think, is what has been tabulated. You know, one can laugh of the story, but Priyank, the point is that there has been this attempt by Arvind Kejriwal right from day one to play a victim card, to say that I am being targeted, you know, because I have sugar, I have diabetes, I need to have food at regular intervals, I'm not being given that. So there has been a lot of back and forth, Priyank, on that. But why is this document, why is this revelation so very significant? And what are the kind of responses, Priyank, we have on the story so far?
See, Riti, the authorities are bound to come up with these data apart from 10,000 inmates being inside the prison, because this is a very politically sensitive thing. We are talking about the chiefness of the state. If there would be question marks which are being raised on how inmates are kept inside the Tihar prison, that will affect the life of approximately 10,000 families whose loved and dear ones are, because of some wrong reason, are inside the prison. That's why, if you see, time and again, we have also been bringing out these kind of official details, so that the message should go loud and clear. The proper care of any inmate is being taken inside the jail. What Aam Aadmi Party is doing, they are only thinking about Kejriwal. They are not thinking about all those 10,000 inmates whose family members are still lodged inside the jail. And if they try to circulate false theories that no medical care, no proper food is being given to these inmates, suddenly you can imagine what could have happened to the life of other people. So here you have Siddharth has already read the data, which shows that there is no drastic change.
All right, so a lot of truths now, you know, coming out. The BJP can continue to say, we told you so. The AAP and the Congress will say this is the arrogance, vindictive nature of the ruling dispensation. But remember, all now hinges on what the Supreme Court will decide tomorrow. Only for what of time, I'm thanking both ladies here and both gentlemen for joining us. We'll keep tracking the story. Arvind Kejriwal in jail. What happens to the AAP? Much more when we come back after this quick break.